Hello friends and welcome back. This is Dr. Janardhan Pawar. I welcome you all to this MCQ questions or MCQs on business regulatory and framework. The topic which we are going to cover is law of agency. Friends, I welcome back for this particular video. With Mulanno, Namaskar. मी जनार्दन पवार आपल्या सर्वांचं या व्हिडिओमध्ये स्वागत करतो. उद्यापासून आपल्या परीक्षा सुरू होत आहेत SY आणि TYच्या. त्या संदर्भात काही मी व्हिडिओज आपल्याशी शेअर करत आहे आणि हा जो व्हिडिओ बनवत आहे तो बिझनेस रेग्युलेटरी फ्रेमवर्क म्हणजेच BRF या विषयाच्या चौथ्या टॉपिकवरती, जो तुमचा चौथा टॉपिक आहे लॉ ऑफ एजन्सी. माझी सर्वांना विनंती आहे की हा व्हिडिओ तुम्ही शेवटपर्यंत बघा आणि याप्रमाणे अभ्यास करा, जेणेकरून तुम्हाला हा व्हिडिओची या व्हिडिओची मदत नक्कीच उद्या येणाऱ्या परीक्षेमध्ये होऊ शकेल असं मला वाटतं. सुरू करूयात हा व्हिडिओ. हा जो व्हिडिओ आहे तो बिझनेस रेग्युलेटरी फ्रेमवर्क या विषयाचा आहे आणि या विषयामध्ये आपण बघणार आहोत 20 क्वेश्चन्स अँड द टॉपिकचं नाव आहे लॉ ऑफ एजन्सी. सो इन दिस पर्टिक्युलर व्हिडिओ वी आर गोईंग टू टॉक अबाउट 20 MCQs ऑफ लॉ ऑफ एजन्सी ऑफ बिझनेस रेग्युलेटरी फ्रेमवर्क TYBCOM सेमिस्टर 5. सो फ्रेंड्स, without taking your time we are going to start this session. So I request you all to subscribe my channel, also press the bell icon so that you'll get this kind of videos in future. Je koni ya channel varti navin asel kiwa jeni koni me ajun channel subscribe kele nasel tanna maji vinanti ahe ki maza channel subscribe kara ani udya honarya parikshe sathi je kai videos ahet ti avashya baga. Tasas bell icon press kara jeni karun tumhala asha prakarche videos ki notifications apop milat rahatil. तर जास्त वेळ न घालवता सुरू करूयात हा व्हिडिओ. मित्रांनो नमस्कार, पुन्हा एकदा माझी सर्वांना विनंती आहे की हा व्हिडिओ तुम्ही शेवटपर्यंत बघा, जेणेकरून तुम्हाला या व्हिडिओचा अवश्य फायदा होईल. बघूयात पहिला क्वेश्चन. हा आहे पहिला क्वेश्चन, द कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट बिटवीन द एजंट अँड प्रिन्सिपल कॅन बी ॲप्रॉप्रिएटली सेड ॲज. एजंटमधला आणि प्रिन्सिपलमधला जो काय कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट असतो त्याला आपण काय म्हणतो? ऑप्शन आहे कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट ऑफ सर्व्हिसेस, कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट फॉर सर्व्हिसेस, सर्व्हिस कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट ऑर सर्व्हिस बाय कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट. अँड द करेक्ट option for this question number 1 is contract for services. Question number 2, anyone can become & and the options are agent, principal, contractor, party to the contract. And the correct option for this question number 2 is agent, kunihi agent ho shakta. Question number 3, a dash authorizes the agent to do all acts on behalf of principal and the correct options are special power of attorney, particular power of attorney, general power of attorney and all of the above. And the correct option for this question number 3 is general power of attorney. Now we are starting with question number 4. The power of attorney is an example of agency by dash and the options are express agreement, implied agreement, ratification and fourth one is special agreement. Ya chari paiki aapalyala correct option shodhayacha and correct option ahe express agreement. Question number 5, in case of rectification the principal must rectify and the options are part transaction based on necessity, the agreement of agency, whole transaction, the third party about agency. And the correct option for this question number 5 is whole transaction. Question number 6, dash means to give full consent or approval to an act which was originally done without authority. Asha prakarche question asto. Option ahe estoppel, rectification, holding out, express agency ani yacha uttar ahe rectification. Question number 7, the consideration in case of contract of agency is dash can be past, present, future, need not be adequate, need to be real, not mandatory, and the correct option is not mandatory. An agent who is appointed to sell a house is, options are correct option, options are general agent, special agent, mercantile agent, non-mercantile agent, and the correct option is special agent. Question number 9, advocate are classified as general agent, special agent, mercantile agent, non-mercantile agent, and the correct options are, the correct option is non-mercantile agent. Question number 10, in case of war between the principal and agent's country, then the contract of agency will be holding out, terminated by agreement between parties, termination by operation of law, continued as anybody can be become an agent, and the correct option is termination by operation of law. Question number 11. Irrecoverable agency will be terminated when death of agent principal, principal becomes incapable, time lapses, agent obligations are performed, and the correct option is agent's obligations are performed. Question number 12. Which of the following is the agency terminated by operation of law? And the options are lapse of time, death of agent or principal, occurrence of a specified event, purpose achieved, and the correct option is death of an agent or principal. Which of the following is the effect of rectification? And the options are rectification is started from the time of making a contract between the rectifier of the act and the person who did of the act. A contractual relationship is started between the rectifier and the third party, both A and B, none of this, and the correct option is both A and B. 14th, which is correct for substituted agent or co-agent, and the options are a co-agent works under the rules, regulations and instructions of the principal. There is an agreement of contract between the co-agent and the principal. Co-agent is not affected by the termination of the original agency. All of this, and the correct option is last one, that is D, all of this. Which are the methods in which an agency relationship familiar in law can be established? And the options are by agreement, by rectification, by estoppel, all of this, and the correct option is all of this. An agent is a special employee who is employed to do any act for another or to represent another in dealing with any of the third person, and the options are true, false, partially true, all of the above, and the correct option is true. Which of the following are the types of agents? Commercial agent or mercantile agent, auctioneer, company directors and managers, all of this, and the correct option for this question number 17 is all of this. Question number 18. Principal is not liable for the agent's act if agent acts within the scope of his authority, agent exceeds his authority, fraud or misrepresentation committed for benefit of the principal, work done out of his authority by the principal accepts it. And the correct option is agent exceeds his authority. That is the correct option. Question number 19. An agency comes to an end, and the options are by performance of contract, by agreement between the principal and the agent, by remuneration of his authority by the agent, all of the above, and the correct option is all of the above. And the last question, an agreement for lawful consideration with free consent is void, valid, voidable, unlawful, and the correct option is valid. Friends, I hope you guys have liked this video. Tumhala ha video avadla asel तर हा व्हिडिओ लाईक करा, तसंच हा व्हिडिओ आपल्या मित्रांना, मैत्रिणींना, फ्रेंड्सला शेअर करा, जेणेकरून त्यांना फायदा मिळेल. आणि सर्वात महत्त्वाची गोष्ट, या व्हिडिओसाठी कमेंट करा, जेणेकरून आम्ही आणखी चांगल्या प्रकारचे व्हिडिओ तुमच्यासाठी बनवू. मित्रांनो, थांबूया तिथं, भेटूयात उद्या तुमच्या परीक्षेसाठी नवीन विषय घेऊन. तोपर्यंत तुम्हाला परीक्षेसाठी, पेपरसाठी खूप साऱ्या शुभेच्छा. खूप चांगला अभ्यास करा आणि मार्क्स घ्या. थँक्यू, धन्यवाद.